Welcome to another, well, hopefully low chill stream of the hardcore poster Pokemon Nuzlocke. All right. Let's. I want you, Staravia, to open up. Then I'm gonna give. I think I have enough orange berries to give to the others. So let's see. Moon Knight. I'm gonna give you a berry. Where are the berries? Should I give them? Does any of these guys have stun spore? No. Only Roserade has stun spore. So do I want to switch out Quick Claw if Staravia makes it to Roserade? So the thing I'm thinking about either starting out with Ponyta or Staravia. Turtwig's gonna try to set up Sunny Day with, if it lives. Which makes me think maybe I should use Ponyta instead. Because the fire moves will, like, be better. Does that make sense? Ponyta, let me bring up Ponyta's stats, actually. So Ponyta's at 21. It has a lax nature. This is its stats right now. I know that Flame Will is physical. It's a shitty ability, unfortunately. Because I'm leaning towards Ponyta to start with, because if the Sunny most likely Turtwig is gonna get Sunny Day off. So I might as well use Ponyta. Or maybe I'm just overthinking this. And Ponyta, I feel like, would outspeed almost everything she has. You know? Okay, so, alright. If that's the case, then I'm gonna start up with Ponyta. I think I'll give... Because Ponyta's so fast, and because I think Ponyta will go first most of the time, I think I'll throw an Oran Berry on her. Just in case. And then I'll throw an Oran Berry on... Well, maybe I'll throw a Cherry Berry on Zubat. In case he has to come in on Roserade. Alright, so I'm switching those guys out. I'm gonna save. We're pretty much all, like, we weren't touched, so. And then Burmy is going to be my sack if I need to, like, get a clean switch in. I think I'm okay. Flame Wheel is first on the move, so... I think we're fine. I think I'm overthinking this. I think we're fine. We should sweep, especially if Sunny Gate gets set up. Okay, I'm going. Also, I gotta figure out where I get cut. After this. Because I don't think I have it yet. No, I don't. I only have Rock Smash. Alright, let's go. This won't probably kill. Yep, alright, now Sunny Day will be set up. No! He set up Reflect. Okay. Unfortunately, everybody does physical. That is not ideal. Do I? I was really hoping he set up Sunny Day. Do I switch in? Because I don't think fire resists grass. Hold on, I'm looking. No, fire resists grass. Do I switch in? Do I switch in Zubat to stall? Zubat will resist, like, everything. Actually, no. I want to see, who has the highest defense. Because Turtwig, I feel like, is a physical attacker. So, 33. 26. 24. Ponyta does have the highest defense. Do you are right. He's four times. I think Moon Knight is the best person to. Yeah, alright, let's go in with Moon Knight. I'm thinking Confuse Ray. To start off with. To stall. Yeah, let's go. And I'm gonna go for some bite and flinches. Alright, this should resist. Shouldn't do any- okay, doesn't do anything. Great. I'm gonna start doing some bites for flinchings. Alright, there's the Sunny Day. Perfect. Reflect is three turns, I believe. I'm gonna confuse Ray again. Because I always get Reflect and Light Screen mixed up. Okay, there it is. I feel like I switch- now I switch in Ponyta. But what's the chance that he's gonna just light screen again? Or should I think maybe I just stick in Moon Knight and try to go for kills. Because I feel like Chirim can't hurt me. Chirim has... I kind of want to see what a wing attack does. Yeah, okay. Let's see what a wing attack does. It doesn't kill. There we go again. I don't know Chirrum's nature. Zubat's nature is, let me show. Zubat's nature is... How do I see what Zubat's nature is from here? I'm a dumbass. I don't think I can check it from here. No, we're not switching to Gary. I forget what Moon Knight's nature is. I'm sorry. I keep stalling because I'm not really scared of Chirrum. I think I just go for the kill at this point. I don't think Chirrum can hurt me. Magical Leaf will Grass Knot and Magical Leaf are special. I think I just kill. I think I just go for the kill. He's wasted, like, a couple turns. Reflect should go down. I'm gonna go for a kill. I shouldn't stall for too long. And battle is on set. Because I ain't no pussy. Alright, let's see how this does. 44. Oh, that's not good. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, that was a crit. So, that was 17. A crit won't kill. So we've seen that already. I'm thinking about doing one more wing attack. Hopefully... I feel like I should get Staravia in at some point. Crit won't kill, so I'm real safe. Yeah. Ah, oh, this is bad. I kind of wish I kept Leech Life. Grass Knot won't do shit against me. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna confuse Ray and then I'm gonna switch. I want to switch into Ponyta. Because a crit won't kill me. Never mind! Okay, Reflect is off. I'm gonna do one more wing attack and then I'm gonna switch in. Shouldn't do anything. It shouldn't do anything. Alright, it didn't do anything. Alright. Switching in. Only half. Only it resists. Okay, we're fine. It's flame wheel time. It's 22. The Roserade's 22. It's a Roserade. I'm faster. I should be faster. I'm not faster. Okay. Oh boy. 44 to 26. That's 18. A crit would kill. A crit would kill. I can't risk it. I think I'm bringing Staravia in. Staravia has to come in. I can't risk the crit. Unfortunately, the Intimidate doesn't do anything. All right, let's see. That's not bad at all. Okay, I think this, we got this. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to see the Pokémon statue, son of a bitch. Hi, Cyrus. Yes. It is. It is the Pokémon statue. I should start using the damage calc. Make sure all your attacks hit and avoid enemy attacks. Hey, that's what Small Ant did. He got through Patton without taking any damage. Yay, statue. All right, I'm leaving. How do I get to 206? Hi, Cynthia. I don't have... like, weird I don't want to talk. Yes. Yes. Yes, I have. Oh, good. Cut. I'll go get the Bibero. I'll be right back. Alright. Who do I have in front? Moon Knight's okay. I think I'll put a Get in front because most of these guys have like Glam Meows and Skunkies and Zubats. So yeah, and I wanted to level up a Get anyway, so I should do that. I think that's safe. I feel like that's a safe decision. And then we can give him a we'll give him an Aurum Berry. Oranberry. Where is the berries? Yeah, we'll give him an Oranberry. And yeah. Great. Alright, this is I like this plan. Alright, let's go inside. Let's go beat up some people. Please don't have any double battles. Hi. Alright, let's see what you have. That's kind of bad. I know his special defense kind of sucks. Okay, hold on. Whose special defense is the best? 23, 31, 26, 28, 28. Oh, damn it. He's a glass cannon. I might throw in Staravia. I think it's Staravia. I think it's Staravia. Don't have psychic. Oh God. Kill, 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 kill. Hold it. Hold. Hold. I had to come to Jesus moment. Center. Wait, we have cut. Wait, hold on. We can get a Pokemon. The chateau. The chateau's considered another route. Alright. Come on, Gastly! All right, let's do a Confuse Ray. And... I think we're just gonna start chucking balls because I don't know, like... I don't know if things will kill. Like, bite super effective. Yeah! Nice! Okay, we got male Gastly. Sweet! Okay, a Gengar. I've never had a Gengar because I didn't have any friends to trade with. Yes. Alright, it's a male ghost. We're not gonna call it Casper. I'm not gonna call it Rick Astley. Because that's just, like, lame in itself. It's a ball of gas, essentially. It's a poison ghost type. What's a poisonous gas? Poisonous gas. There's a lot of poisonous gas. Your name's gonna be Mustard. Because, you know, mustard gas. Where's the tea? Mustard. Yay! New friend! Oh, and Ether. Of course, I'm going to save all my PP items until, like, you know, the Elite Four. Alright, goodbye, Kricketot. Nope, go away. Leave. But yeah, I think this is a good time to end it. Thank you for everybody who followed today and watch and gave advice. MobTiber 100, thank you so much for your help today with Gardenia. And next stream will be on Thursday from 8 to 10 p.m. If you like what you've seen today, please consider following, subscribing if you're onto YouTube, leaving a comment, liking the video. And other than that, I hope everybody has a really awesome day. Have a good night, everybody.